What, a 67 convertible?
Yeah.
That's a hard one to find. I think I like 7, but man, 65 and 66, man, I don't know. You like 65? Yeah. Convertible. Somebody's dream car right there.
Hey, Alex, thank you. That's the one I kind of like. It's the white, the blue one I kind of like.
I like that blue pearl.
The only color in that car.
Yep, the Vins are still there too. That's exactly what the other guy said. But have you come across where they non-highway or not, or what? Well, you can't get them back on the road. Oh, junk titles.
Oh, salvage titles?
Or no, they're like classified as junked.
Yeah, you can get them back on the road with a salvage, but then
you'll never have the full
value.
You
gotta get it. You gotta keep your receipt for the parts. Put it on the some bitch, and then here in Missouri, how you do it. You gotta get your receipt. You can do that one of the time. Make a vow of the pro. They expect that the man who gives you the title and comes back previous. They don't always say it's been previous now.
Well, that one that I showed you would be a nice one to do. That is fucking awesome. Yeah. Man, I seen that one pop up on Craigslist, but my truck was broke down at the time. I was like, son of a bitch. I couldn't do nothing. Yeah, it wasn't on there long. What are you asking for the 60 convertible right here? Or you said you're keeping that, though. Yeah, that one out in the woods where I know it's at, it's gonna need a new frame. You could tell it's starting to bow. Or a grill guard for a 61. Man, those things are so hard to come by. So did you get rid of 64?
64.
It was in that picture with that.
Oh,
one.
Oh, it's still under. That was it. That filled up for
me. I didn't even see that.
That's it. Yeah, they cut the back off of it. Yeah, they cut the front off of it.
Oh, shit, I didn't even see it. Yeah.
It's still got his numbers on it from this.
Yeah, convertible frame.
That's the way they hauled that back from Iowa. I said, why the hell did you cut that up? Well, we needed more room and it was running. rusted off in the back end. The frame was in the front.
Oh, you have people work for you do it?
No, I mean, that's the guy I bought it from.
Oh.
I didn't buy it. He, that boy Dylan, he bought a bunch of shit down there. He got, I think he got four 409 convertibles out of that mess. He bought somebody's Impala clutch. He died. He made a lot of money on that shit, but he hasn't done